We have an announcement for the Dojinki Festival, the Polish Harvest Festival. We have the lineup, and we can say who it is now. And this is the last weekend in August, downtown, at the Calder. Friday night. Guess who's playing? Box On.
One and only performance this year.
Making a performance.
Coming out of retirement.
Coming out of retirement.
No, just one gig.
Last weekend of August, put it on your schedule.
Are you playing drums or drums?
Jerry Kaminsky and the guys will be playing.
I'm gonna play horn, I gotta start practicing.
On Saturday. And the Witkowski family and all their relatives are playing on Sunday. I don't know if you know that, but you're playing too, so get the weekend off. So it's gonna be a great weekend, last weekend of August, the Dojinki Festival at the Calder Plaza. JP Witkowski's in the house. Good to see JP. Welcome everyone. Friends of Tom from high school are here. And we're going to have a great day. We're going to be here a while. So have a couple hot dogs. In the meantime, we've got these guys up here. A bunch of talented musicians. They play, they're playing at Putz. They're playing at Dunnebeck's Farm coming up soon. July 20th, Dunnebeck Farms. These guys will be playing. So I think you're ready to go, right, Dave? So let's welcome Dave Selinsky and the Noteables.
Southern Burger.